the concert won't last too long, but we'll get you out of here and get you out back into the fresh air. My name is Mrs. Keene. Ms. Villalobos is running around with the
Saints Go Marching In. on accident. And so in order for the students to earn their BAM award, they have to have a 75% or higher on all of their computer tests. They're playing tests in the computer. And they also need to get 100% on all three vocabulary tests. We have 9 get done, vocabulary test 3. And if they got those scores before, they can always remake them up. They can always try to get that higher above that 75. So if they know they have some scores that were a little lower, they can bring them up. So that's what we're going to be working for. We will still have BAM. jarring sounds, I promise. Kevin, we didn't tell them.
You guys should clap for them.
You should clap for them. Go home and celebrate. Hopefully this all pops up. So thank you so much.